Hey there, John Logo from Consulting Unleashed again. I want to talk about something really fundamental, but a lot of people don't do this. When I ask them for this, most people kind of look at me with blank stares. So the question I often ask people is, do you have a plan and an objective to reach at least in the next 90 days? And also part of that plan is you understand the execution of making sure that you're keeping yourself accountable to the deliverable of achieving that outcome. And most people have no plan. And without a plan, you're kind of just a tourist. A famous general once said that, George S. Patton said, without a plan, you're just a tourist. But here's the thing. I'm going to share with you a really simple simple planning process. This idea, if you follow through with this, I will guarantee you it will make a significant difference to the revenue of your agency or your business. Number one, we want to reach an objective. So if we were to say we wanted to add another, let's say $10,000 a month in recurring revenue in our business, and over the next 3 months, we want to add $30,000 worth of recurring revenue over the course of that month. So essentially, if our average sale, let's say our average sale is $3,000 a month, is about our average. Average, right? That means we need roughly three clients per month on average, a little over three clients, but let's say three clients per month, right? So over a period of 3 months, we're going to introduce ourselves to nine clients. Now, if our conversion rate is one in five, right? One in five conversion rate, we're going to have to generate 15 opportunities per month. So roughly three opportunities per week over the course, or four opportunities per week, to present an idea or our offer to hit our objective of three clients per month. Now, that is if your conversion rate is 20%. If you've got 25% conversion rate, then you only need to engage 12 people. So over a course of 3 months, you're literally making an offer to 36 people. That's like one, that's literally two offers a week, right, into the market for you to be able to hit that outcome or that objective. So understand, the plan is very simple. How many clients do you want to generate? Multiply by that the average sale of what's the average sale. That's going to give you the amount of revenue that you'll generate in that month. Then you want to multiply that by four. So if we said three, we've got a 25% conversion rate, we're going to multiply that by four. That means you need to engage or converse or make an offer to at least 12 people, right? Roughly three people a week. Right now, if you do that, ultimately over a 3 month period, you're going to generate nine clients. That's $27,000 in recurring revenue over a 3 month period. That adds close to $330,000 worth of revenue annually, right, in the 90 day period. Replicate that four times, and you will be putting yourself in a situation where you will have at least an incremental increase of $1 million worth of revenue for your business. So with that, that's a simple plan that you can execute or you can implement for your business. You take people through the process of having the number of clients you want to generate, multiply that by the revenue that you're going to generate per client. That's going to give you a rough idea of how much money per month. Then you multiply that by four. That gives you the number of presentations you've got to do, and that's going to give you the figure. So now the next part of that process is, how am I going to get those 12 people? What am I going to do? I'm going to provide offers. I'm going to ask for referrals. I'm going to perhaps do an event or a webinar, or I'm going to do some advertising or promotion to draw those opportunities in so that I actually maximize my opportunities to close those deals. And if you're mapping this out over a 12-week period, then you can actually track your progress. So you can see, actually count down how many opportunities you've presented to. You can count down each client you bring on board. You itemize each client. So you see this in front of you unfolding so that you easily hit the outcome or the objective that you're generating. If you like the idea of this plan, love to hear if you've implemented a plan like this. Love to hear any results. If you'd like to know more, just go to consultingunleashed.com. There's plenty of resources, trainings, and ideas to be able to help you scale and grow your agency business. Thanks for watching.